perfect match who has swept you off your feet, and you both have amazing opportunities awaiting you to build on a lifetime of memories. As you progress together through marriage, hand in hand, you both will grow further together, together, caring and sharing, just with a tiny bit of patience. Okay, a lie, a tad bit more. I wish you both all the best and would like to end in saying that the most amazing part of marriage is that it will be a journey that no matter what happens, you two will have each other to put your faith and trust in. Thank you.
To actually find your soulmate is a true blessing, eh? So I want us to raise our glasses. I just want to, you know, maybe mention a few quotes, just a few. So everybody would remember when Harry met Sally, or when Harry met Uthra. In this case, it's when Shiv met Nerv. Notice the ring there. So when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to actually start as soon as possible, right? Here's to the bride. May she share everything with her husband, and that includes the housework. To the groom. By all means, marry. If you get a good wife, you'll be happy. If you get a feisty one, you'll become a philosopher. No, I did not say that. Socrates did. And on ending, the secret of a happy marriage is actually something that would always remain a secret. So on a classic note, here's to three of my favorite best things: love, 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 la dolce vita. Here's to Nivi and Shivesh.
वो भी उधर खुश तो नहीं मुलाकातों में है जैसे घुल सी गई तन्हाई मिलके भी हम मिलते नहीं खिलके भी गुल खिलते नहीं आंखों में है बहारे दिल में खिजा सारे सह में नजारे हैं सोए सोए वक्त के धारे हैं दिल में खोई खोई सी बातें हैं ओ कहने को जश्न बहारा है इश्क ये देख के हैरा है फूल से खुशबू खफा खफा है गुलशन में छुपा है कोई रंज फिजा की